Hi. Do you want to know what's going on with this look here? Then tune in. So, Nelly Hernandez here. Welcome back, everybody. I am looking kind of weird, different, festival-ish type of mood here. And this is my entry for the Wet n Wild contest, Wet n Wild Beauty contest. I am using the Electric Queen limited edition palette for this entry contest. Sorry, my fan just makes so much noise. And I hope you guys like this look. I am so living for the purple. I love it. Pink and purple is just my color. I do. I'm not really girly or nothing, but I love me a nice pink and purple look on my face. If you guys like what you see here, vote for me on Wet n Wild Beauty, on their Instagram, Wet n Wild Beauty. Go ahead and just vote for me on their poll, if you see me there. And because it's all about you guys, subscribe to my channel if you like this look, and stay tuned, and we are going to just get into the video. Give me a thumbs up on this video. It took a very long time. It took me to be very calm and precise, and tune in and let's just get started on the video. So don't forget to go and vote for me for the Wet n Wild Beauty contest, and all right, so let's just hop onto the video. Hope you guys having a good day, evening, wherever you may be at. Today I am going to be doing a festival look with Wet n Wild products. Wet n Wild is having a contest that is ending in August. They came out with two collections. One was the Midnight Goddess. Those were like deeper blue colors. The one that I have, the other collection is, well, the Electric Queen. We'll see. So I haven't opened it yet. I have it right here, and we're gonna create a festival look. So I have everything already set. I have my eyebrows, foundation, concealer, and powder. I set my powder, I set my eyes, and so it comes out of here. It's like, oh, this is cute. So here goes everything. Let me go ahead and take it out. I already have a glitter palette. I have two glitter palettes from Wet n Wild. This one, I really like these colors right here. They're so cute. Let me take the little sponge out. So they got cute little purple, green, gray, pink, like turquoise-ish blue, like ocean blue color, white. Those are really cute. So it also came with a highlighting powder. It's called in the color Sweetest Bling. So this one looks more like a pinky tone. So it's like a pinkish tone color. It's really cute. So that's pink, like a rose gold. It's called Sweetest Bling. We got Loose Pigment. So, and this one is in the color Pegasus Flutter. So it's a little cute, small little size. This is like a purplish pink color. It's very cute. I'm gonna try to use everything here. Also comes with the Mega Last Liquid Catsuit Metallic Matte Lipstick in the color Harbor a Crush. So this is pretty cute. So, and last but not least, it comes with, oh, this. It is called the Mega Last Iridescent Lip Color. It is pearlish. It's called Immortal Tears. So I think I'm just gonna go with Maybelline the blushed nudes. So what I'm gonna do is start off with the transitioning colors. I'm gonna grab a fluffy brush. Let's see. I'm gonna grab a gray color. We're gonna be like experimenting over here. So I'll grab a gray color. Tap off the brush. Patting motions first. Okay, to protect my under eyes from right here, from like fallout and stuff, I'm gonna put some powder underneath there, okay. Blackish color, but it has like a pink, purple, glitter in it. So then I'm gonna give the brush a swirl of it, of this color right here. So that one. Put it in the crease. If it looks crazy, that's fine. We're just gonna clean it up after, okay guys? So I'm just blending these two colors, the gray and the black, sort of just meshing them together. Okay. So there goes that. Next, I am going to grab concealer. Grab a little thin flat brush, grab the concealer, put it in the middle. So what I like to do, I don't like to take the cut crease the concealer up too high. It just looks too much. I don't know. So I'm just going right here to map it out. I'm just basically trying to map out where my crease is. I'm gonna apply the loose pigment. Okay, I'm gonna apply the loose pigment on my packing brush. So I'm applying the loose pigment right there in the center, and I'm spraying it. Okay, so next I am going to try, I don't know if this is gonna go good, but try this gray color. It is a shimmer color, so I want it to stick. Thank you. safe to say we can wipe away the powder. Okay, so actually I'm gonna apply this pink highlight from the collection on my upper brow bone. I wonder if that's two different colors in the heart and right here. Tap off the brush. From the Naked palette, I'm just gonna grab a brown. No, gray, the gray, because we did gray at the top. So tap off and the same transition gray color that I use, I'm gonna apply it down here. So with this glitter palette, I actually just want to apply a little bit of those colors around here, and then I'll apply some like jewels of, like, these are nail stickers, but I'm going to actually apply them on my skin. I'm going to apply some liner. Okay, what I want to do. Some concealer right here along the, this is a little trick I used to do a long time ago. I'm gonna put it along my wing liner. Gently. Dragging the concealer there. So next I'm just going to add some mascara, and then I'll come back and do mascara bronzer, and then I'll come back and add a little bit more of the Wet n Wild products. Okay everybody, I am back. So next I'm going to add some highlight, grab the Wet n Wild highlight. I'm not sure if these two are different colors. It looks like it maybe. So grab a swirl of the brush there. Get some good, tap it off. So I don't normally apply this much highlight, guys, so I'm just gonna apply it wherever it may be to highlight. Very shiny. I'm gonna try to use my finger. If not, then maybe I'll use one of the brushes that I have. Just messing around here. We're never really done anything like this, but this just seems so much fun to do. To do like a festival look, because I've always liked festivals, but I've never been to one. So, adding that glitter on there. It's coming out a little bit. I'm not sure if you can see it on camera, but it's coming out. Pink glitter. So I'm gonna add a little bit more pink glitter right here.
Hi.
So I'm just using my finger.
Want a Barbie?
It's So I'm going to use the Mega Liquid Catsuit. And then I will try to see what this one's all about. Quite wild, you better pick me. I'm just kidding. I do not do looks like this on ever. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna do an ombre. Wow, that gives it a very, like that, loose pigment color. I guess I'm done. Did I use everything? I think I used everything so far. Okay, so then I'm gonna set my face and then we'll be done, guys. I'm all done. I hope you guys like my entry for the Wet n Wild contest festival look. Vote for me. Don't forget to vote for me. And just go and check me out on Instagram at Nellie's Beauty 411. Nellie's with the Z, Nellyz instead of S, Beauty 411. And go and vote for me on Wet n Wild Beauty. And I hope you guys like it. Bye, and I'll see you in the next one.